I'm going to open these books that has been authored by him and display it to you. And Thiru has been asked to say a few words about his books to the PM audience. For good health, and Dr. Mantena's Kitchen, which is moss. I will leave him to talk about it.
Good evening, Toastmasters. I will not be taking much time. I will be taking 2 to 3 minutes to give the background of these books. A television entertains us. A book educates us and also entertains us, if anybody is interested. A book is always better than a television. I want to brief you the history behind these two books, authoring. I was suffering with health problems in 2008. I consulted many doctors. They told me to take lifetime medication. I never expected there is a change in my lifestyle until I heard about a legendary doctor. He is none other than Dr. Mantena. I had not seen him, I had not spoken to him. I downloaded all his speeches and implemented and practiced, and I saw the positive results and I reversed all my health problems. I stopped medication as well. I inspired and motivated myself to spread this news to my friends and colleagues and relatives. I just started a social network site. The social network site spread across the world and the membership reached to close to 3,000. I had the opportunity to visit USA in the month of last May and June. I just published my contact details in the website. Around 40 people called me. We had a lot of conference calls during my stay in USA. And we decided to go for a Natural Lifestyle Foundation organization. They started Natural Lifestyle Foundation in the month of July. We are all decided to go for a English literature book. A compiled one book. They came forward to sponsor the fund this project. I discussed the same thing with my doctor, a legendary doctor. He said, don't take the risk. There's a very high risk to write a book. I finally convinced him. He agreed, accepted, and announced in a big meeting saying that Thiru is going to take up this project. I took all his 13 books, Telugu written books, and 760 episodes, each of 30 minutes length, and came to Dubai in October 1st week. I have not seen any my co-author. I have not seen my. I have not used any pen or pencil to write this book. I used advanced tools in internet. I have not met anybody, including designer, artist, sponsors, printers, publishers, whomever. I have not met even my doctors during this. There are 2 doctors appointed to validate this project. I have not even met them. But I successfully completed sitting in Dubai without taking a single holiday. And I used to wake up at 3:30 in the morning to complete this project. I had used very, very advanced tools and Dropbox servers to communicate across everyone. It is a big success on my personal life, and I made it success, and I released the book on 23rd of this last month. The day one itself, we sold 300 copies. Till now, we sold around 600 copies, and in USA, they are going to release on 22nd. It's a big success in my life, and it's a wonderful book. I got a fabulous feedback on this book. Apart from this, I have done seven project speeches in Competent Communicator Manual from these books only, in 4.5 months. So everyone used to surprise, and it's a really big achievement. I used to enjoy this writing, and I used to participate in Toastmasters Club. I'm really proud of, and I'm really proud of to be here, part of this 100th session. Thank you, EGFTC, and thank you all.